Nothing like a moment of perfect stillness.
Why is it preferable to have stillness?
Petra? Please don't sneak up on me like that! Oh, you're here too, Professor? What's going on?
I was asking my question first. What are you enjoying about air that is still?
Still air makes me feel better, that's all. It means you're in a nice, closed-off space where you can hide.
But spaces that are wide and open are wonderful. Places like forests and oceans.
Guess we'll have to agree to disagree about that.
I am not understanding your answer, but I am appreciating your explanation. I am reminded. I was wanting to ask if you wish to be going to the forest or ocean with me.
What? What part of anything I said would make you think I wanted that? So, your grandfather is in trouble. He's trying to lend us soldiers from Bridget, but Edelgard is sending messengers there to convince Bridget she's not their enemy.
You are saying messengers, but the truth is they are a threat. Bridget is having no power to refuse.
I get it, but what does this have to do with me?
Professor was asking this of me. I was told, if I am going to a faraway place, to be taking Bernie with me, since she is hiding away.
What? Professor? What did I do to deserve this? I know I'm a recluse, but I do go out on missions once in a while. Tyranny! Abuse of power! I have rights!
Bernie, I'm wanting this as well. Please, join me.
Since you put it that way, Petra, I'll think about it. Do you really want me to go, Professor? All right. I'll lend a hand. For everyone's sake.
What is the point of lending a hand? Are you not needing both of them to battle?
What? No, it's a figure of speech. Oh, don't make me imagine that!
The enemies may be winning, but I am having an idea. I have been hearing that my friends are being imprisoned in the Western Stronghold. We will be taking the Stronghold and releasing our allies. Do not let loose your hope.
What? That side's crawling with enemies! We should go east! Way fewer of them over there!
I will prevail.
I won't forget this.
Sally forth!
I do this for all of us.
Let's clean up.
I'm in.
Step aside.
Don't expect any sympathy.
Nice work.
Why not?
This violence, and for what?
Oh, yeah. Won that bet. Ready and able.
Guide me well.
What's my strategy?
Onward.
Apologies. That is all.
So fast! Come.
What did you expect?
Come on.
I must stay the course.
Even I have bad days.
Feels good to fight for a cause.
I'll grow as strong as I can.
Give the goddess my regards, yeah?
Like a brawl. My arms can't get much bigger.
I have made my peace.
Out on top this time.
Thank you. done.
A bit disappointing.
Thank you.
It won't be in vain.
The capturing of the stronghold has been completed. Our friends from the stronghold will soon be aiding us in battle.
All this violence, and for what?
Thank you.
Better accept it.
What did you expect?
Once I've decided you're done,
you're done.
A hard life sharpens the senses.
All this power just to survive.
Same old, same old.
What did you expect?
Come on.
reinforcements are ready. Let us attack with each other.
Well, well, well. This little diplomatic errand to Bridget just got interesting. It seems we have some special guests. Capture the road ahead before they reach it.
If they are blocking the road, I will not have the ability to be seen, my grandfather. They must be moving quickly.
Once I've decided you're done, you're done.
Defeat me? Left. Bridget is a vassal of the Empire. You will not turn them against us. No more I can do here. Troops, remember your orders. I must withdraw.
Another peerless victory!
getting used to this.
I must stay the course. Growing stronger suits me. No wonder there's a bounty on my head.
Lament your weakness. Down to this.
Better accept it.
I'll be sure to pray for you. Thank you.
robot!
What did you expect?
Fighting is all there is.
Sending their numbers.
All is going to plan.
It is done. Now I can be meeting my grandfather. We must be moving with haste.
Finally over? Whew. All right, let's get out of here. This isn't exactly, the ideal environment for a recluse, you know.
I will be speaking with my grandfather. Once he is convinced, I will be returning. Professor, everyone, please be waiting here. Enemies may still be nearby.
Got it. We'll wait right here. And if anyone comes, the professor will handle it. Right, Professor?
Vegetation around here is pretty different from the kinds we usually see. It may be no good for a recluse, but the forest does have its own charms, doesn't it? Sure do! Especially the carnivorous ones! Yes! They just sit there nice and still and wait for their dinner to come to them! How great is that? And they all look so unique, too! What? Don't you think so? Oh, look! Petra's back!
Sorry to be making you wait. I have spoken with him.
It's been a long time since you've seen your grandfather, huh? How'd it go?
As is usual, my grandfather was well and strong. He was saying that he will be supporting us and giving us troops.
That's great! So we did it?
We did. You have my thanks. Ever since we were losing the war to the Empire, Bridget has been viewed as a vassal state. But with Fodlan at war, it is a chance for Bridget to be changing our situation. Our cooperation today is part of that chance. Bridget is wanting equality with Fodlan. We will be working hard to make this happen. Huh. Bernie? What is it you are feeling?
You're amazing, Petra. You went all by yourself to a foreign country? You worked hard for your homeland, and you achieved your goal. I'm always focused on my own problems, and I barely ever get anywhere.
That is not the truth. You were fighting hard for me. You came here to be helping everyone. You were not thinking only of yourself. I am never doubting that you are working hard. We will be working together to keep moving forward to the future.
You really mean it? That's so nice!